I mean, let me remind you of the framework of this, the special advisors. You know that the Commission appointed 27 special advisors to the Commission for 2021. You have all the information that is relevant on the website of the commissions, and the special advisors are selected based on their expertise and qualifications. There are two types of special advisors. You have the non-institutional special advisors, which provide direct assistance to the president, the vice presidents, and the commissioners of the European Commission. And there is the institutional special advisors assist institutional bodies of the Commission, and then you have the High Representative Vice President Borrell, who has four non-institutional special advisors. When it comes to the case of Nathalie Tocci, Nathalie Tocci is not part of the HRVP cabinet, nor of the EEAS. She is one of the four non-institutional special advisors of the HRVP. She is an advisor on framing the global strategy and not on specific foreign policy. So the information you can have specifically on the Commission's website as who she is and what she does. So as explained on several occasions, and as always clearly indicated on every piece of her account or whenever she expresses herself, she expresses her own opinions and her independent work as an academic. So this is what I can say on this.